I think I'll just go here. David's playing well. 25-30. Feels like he's underrated. I wonder if he's lost a bunch of points playing silly blitz games. So he's definitely playing like his rating should be like 2650, 2700. I bet he dropped a bunch of points in something silly. I don't know what exactly, but I bet he dropped points somewhere.